you're looking at a tsunami buoy and its bottom unit. This unit sits on the bottom of the ocean at 20,000 foot depth. The white tubes hold batteries. This orange device is an acoustic transducer that talks to the buoy at the surface of the ocean. And the stainless steel can is the actual tsunami measuring sensor. It's a pressure sensor that measures the tsunami pressure wave passing overhead. It's anchored with a heavy anchor plate, and this thing sits on the bottom of the ocean and talks to this buoy at the surface via acoustics. And then the buoy transmits the tsunami data back here to the Data Assembly Center at the National Data Buoy Center, as well as the Tsunami Warning Centers.